So here we are, Sunday, March 23rd. I managed to get into the cabin. Lots of deep snow. I had to lug my way in, get some supplies, and come back out. You can see the bike is pretty packed up full of snow. And I get up here on the mountain, and she's looking pretty grim here right now. The snowbank's not so bad. Gotta get up over that with the four-wheeler. And there's the trail into the sugar bush there. Quite a ways in, maybe a kilometer or so. I think I can get over this, no problem. It's just how deep is the snow? Gonna be lugging in and out, in and out. That's gonna be a tough spot right there. I'm just gonna go in and check the snow depth and decide whether I'm even gonna try to get over this snowbank here. Well, I checked it out, and there is about, I don't know, 10 to 12 inches of snow there, but I think it's possible. I'm going to try to get over this bank first and get a nice trail over this bank, and then gun it and go about 50 feet back up and pack it down good. Keep doing that, in and out, in and out. Starting to warm up today. It's a good sap day if we can get the trees tapped, and coming in the morning or in the evening, once it gets crusty, it'll be real easy to go in here on the four-wheeler. So anyway, lots of snow. 2 weeks ago there was hardly any here, and I thought it was going to be easy to get in. So I'll turn the camera on again once I get this established here. Committed to going now. Made it over after some logging, a little bit of shoveling. Got a little trail in here now, so should be good. Once that packs down tonight, gets nice and cold.
Thank you. failed attempt with the four-wheeler this morning. Got stuck too many times. I borrowed a snow machine and I went in and I broke the trail. So this is going to be first attempt to get in after that.
Thank you. She's a no-go for today. Stuck too many times. Gonna wait for a colder night. Come out first thing in the morning. A little bit worried though. If I get in here and get everything tapped, I won't be able to get the sap out. So we might have to wait for some of the snow to melt. There's over 2 feet of snow there.